to be alive! That's a hell of an opener, man. Metallica is here. I'm alive. And welcome. Happy birthday, Hardwired to Self-Destruct. We're celebrating tonight, big time, all right. Hey, we're happy to have y'all here, part of the Metallica family. It's your birthday too, and it is your birthday, and other people? Okay, you come here to have some fun. You come here to kick some ass. You came here to get some shit out of you. And you come here to sweat and sing loud. Sad but true! Hey, I kind of like what you've done with the place. It's kind of exactly like our studio, except really different. All right. We having fun so far? All right. So everyone have their album. Everyone got their CD, whatever it is you need. You got your Hardwired to Self-Destruct. And you're ready to annoy all the neighbors with it, correct? They got to learn it somehow, right? You're all ambassadors for Metallica at this point. So let's play some new stuff for you, huh? You want it? Do you want it? Do you want it? Atlas Rise!
Yeah.
wore that one out here. Do we have some longtime Metallica family members here? Thank you. You're getting old like us. On the outside. Not on the inside, of course. All right. Older stuff here. Here we go. We'll be right back. Now that's some love right there. That's some love from the family. Appreciate it. So we got this new album. We got a big old tour coming up. All kinds of fun stuff. Hope you're gonna be there, because it makes us feel good when people show up. When we play live, because that's what we love doing. Yeah. Right. Here's another new song for you about a little bug that gets burned, baby. Fame, the big drug. Here we go. Moth into flame. We'll be right back. it's much too real. Punk's life that I must feel, but can't look forward to reveal. Look to the time when I live, fit to the tune that sticks in me. Strangle what's a novelty, tied to machines that made me be. Cut this shit off, throw me. all family. You okay? Not you. Lars, you okay, man? All right, good. But are you okay? That's good, too. All right, all right, all right. I can't wait for this song. You're gonna love it. Know what it is?
ambition. Some men like that violence. And then there's men like me. I love to hear London loud, yeah. And I like sleeping, especially in my Molly's chambers. But here I
beautiful singing. And you too.
Yeah.
Hardwired to self destruct. What the hell is that? Hardwired to self destruct. We'll be right back. Oh, we're so fucked. But it feels good. You want it? Am I playing this guitar still? Thumbs up from the man. You got time for one more? You sure? Perfect. Perfect. Hey. You showed up. Awesome. Good to see your faces. Absolutely. This is fun in here, huh? Have you been here before? You live here? What? All right. Seek and destroy! No, 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 no. Seek and destroy!
Y'all ready? Here we go! Hunt, hunt, hunt.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kirk the Ripper. Happy birthday to you.
Congratulations, young man.
I'm so surprised.
Thank you, everyone. Yeah! All right, 20 more songs.
I don't think that's whipped cream, bro. Careful. There's no showers here.
London, thank you so much. We hope you had a blast, man. We sure did.
Thank you, London. Let me get a...
Watch me hit. Oh, we had a good time. Yeah, happy birthday. Me and you guys and everyone else.
I have to say, that's a pretty good look for you, man. Seriously.
Your hair is white anyway. Looks great.
I just want to say one thing. About 32 years ago, we rolled into London and played over at the Marquee, a place that was about half this size. And since then, up through the Marquee shows, the Lyceum shows, the Odeons, the fucking town halls over England, Donington, Glastonbury, Nebworth, the whole fucking place. London and England has been a very, very central part in the Metallica universe and the Metallica journey. So I want to thank all you guys for supporting us the last 32 years. And I could think of no better place to give birth to Hardwired to Self-Destruct. London, England, Britain, we fucking love you, and Metallica will see you next year on the Worldwire Tour. Thank you!